NEDs.
Now, NEDs are a government-funded group put into high schools to make your life a misery, doing things like spitting, punching, kicking, hearing things like, eh, no, in a gay, he smells like tampons. So, for us to kind of humour ourselves, we made up a little song to kind of keep us going, and it goes like this. Little school, it's a big school really. Every day, like the one before. Little school, full of little people, coming in to stay. Paul Hughes!
Paul Hughes! Got a gig!
There goes the first net with his socks and joggies. They do not dress like you or me. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial school.
There goes Harry Potter!
Are you one of the Bolly Johnsons?
Why, yes, yes I am.
He's a quality.
When walking in the yard, they all abuse us with things like,
tell your mom she's gay!
They really are a funny lot, those meds.
Hey you, hey you, I'm gonna do you.
Dear you, you can't even sing.
Call you, fuck you, stay home at home.
There must be more than just meds in this school. Now, it must have been about the second week we were there, we were in the canteen, and it was still summer, so like a wasp flew in, kind of thing. It was, ah, wasp! And from the back of the room, I swear to God, this is what we hear.
Wasp! Wasp! Charlene! There's a wasp for your head! Grab your cheeseburger and bowl!
Oh, look at all the jewelry. Fashion so they don't forget their names. Diamonds. Realize we are twice the size of them. Now, another unfortunate event that occurred was one day my friend Kirsty Spitzmall, she was in English, and one of the girls found out about this song, and she goes up to him and goes, what's this about our song that you've made up about us? So, to keep them happy, we put in a verse for them. We must remember that there are exceptions. That curly hair boy is quite nice. When he knows I'm MTC, he'll never talk to me. It's something that he never has to know. And when we tell the staff, they say ignore it. They're only jealous anyway. Cause we're always doing shows and have such great taste in clothes. They really are a funny lot. A crazy but a funny lot. They really are a funny lot.